that we have taken. We brought out a drastic changes based on deliberations, and the court said that we offered a great change. We offered in our various programs very critically examined contents through group-wide area task force and the contents overhauled to suit the changing conditions and business realities. Quite a few new elective courses we have added to prepare students to respond to emerging new challenges that the industry poses every day. Many eminent persons from different walks of life also visited the institute and interacted with faculty and students. Some of them were Dr. Farooq Abdullah, Honorable Union Minister for New and Renewable Energy, Government of India, Sri Suresh Mathur, founding MD and CEO of Petronet LNG, Sri Devashish Majumdar, CMD, EREDA, Sri S.K. Agarwal, Director of Finance, Nuclear Power Corporation, Sri Samvik Basu, Director of Policy Group, IDFC, Sri Shivaji Basu, DGM, GAIL, Mr. S.K. Goyal, CMD, IIFCL, Mr. Rajiv Mahajan, ED, Corporate Finance, ESPAC, Sri R. Mandal, CEO, SRE, AI Infra, Sri Mahapatra, General Manager, Mr. Anish Kripi, Hindustan Times, was the main speaker on this day. So our placements have seen a new light. It has been very, very good this year also. Quality of jobs and packages offered improved significantly. I am happy to share with you that the efforts on alumni have paid absolutely rich dividend. One of our alumni who works abroad and established his own business has recruited this year, and six of the foreign placements have come only through him. Having many dreams and aspirations, dreams to realize yourself fully and aspirations to serve the society meaningfully. It is an exciting day for you. The gates are now wide open and the future belongs to you. College is something that you complete. Life is something that you experience. From today, a new learning awaits you. Marks, grades, notes won't matter anymore. We shall not be there to solve your problems on a day-to-day basis. You will have to switch on.